Hello friends, welcome back. It's me, Nikhil, and I'm going to recite for you my poem, Be-You-tiful. So it goes like this. Heavenly grace, an innocent smile, beauty to the core, like a supreme deity, a reason of wonder for beings and jealousy for heaven's angels above the seven skies. Adored by one, adored by all, guarded by the Almighty above, I pray your reign might never fall. Unparalleled charm and seamless sight, your attitude at par with your beauty, a million hearts broken into pieces with your single sigh. Peace to a soul, agony to a heart, thinking about you every second, might of a brave tear apart. Spirit for the unstable, light for the blind, blessed in every form, to me a pole star to guide in the longest of nights. Pride of a man shall break, strength shall come to its weakest points. The brave shall fear, and defeat shall come to a conqueror. But on these attributes will your beauty prevail. So pure and soft is your smile, I wonder if any man will ever have the power to survive. Well, thank you for listening.